shucking corn can get messy, so instead, put it in the microwave for 4 minutes. When that's done, ouch, it's hot. Cut the end off and squeeze it out. There you go, clean corn.